This is The Hunter. It's one of artist Atul Dodia's famous work. But this is not the original painting. It's a print. It costs 1/10 of the original painting and is still a good investment. For many collectors who cannot afford original works, prints are still a good bet. For instance, if the price of a canvas of a top-of-the-line artist appreciates by about 10 times in 3 years, the price of the prints would also escalate, though not proportionally. The price of a print is determined by how many are available of a particular piece of art in the market.
I think today, because the global market is entering into India, and in the global market, prints are a huge investment. They're very widely created by artists as another medium. And so today, people are realizing the value of the investment in prints and limited editions. And something like Anju Dodia works, her last body of works that she made, she'd use prints as a medium along with watercolors and along with other found objects. So they become as good as paintings.
Prints are replicas of original paintings that are either etched or embossed on paper or canvas. To know whether you're buying an original print, you must consult a specialist. Prints usually come in editions of 3, 10 or even 100 pieces, the number determined by the artist or a gallery. Fine art prints are made by transfer of color onto the paper. They incorporate methods like woodcuts, lithography, zinc plate etching, lino cuts, serigraphy, to name a few. Digital prints are also lucrative if available in limited editions.
I've always viewed a printmaker as an alchemist when it comes to art. And he really has to create, he or she has to really create these prints with a lot of technique. Internationally, technique has always been rewarded, and it's only a matter of time that India would do the same. So I'm very comfortable buying prints.
So you would want to ask that question, that, you know, has this work been done by the hand of the artist in prior times? And if the answer is yes, then you probably, it's a very good indicator that this is not an original print, that this is a reproduction or a copy of an original work of art.
While wall posters are typically printed in large volume on less expensive paper, fine art posters are printed on high quality paper, and fine art prints are printed with careful attention to true color reproduction. Hence, if you can't afford that Hussain, Raza or a Dodia that costs several lakhs or crores, prints would be a good bet for anything between 10,000 rupees to a lakh. Finally, also ensure that the signature of the artist is on it. Shaiti Narula, UTVI, Mumbai.